There are 10 true or false questions in an examination. The number of ways in which these questions can be answered is. So there are 10 questions. Question number 1, question number 2, question number 3, and so on, question number 10. True or false questions means each question is having a two possibilities, either true or false. Either true or false means two possibilities. Maybe the second question also having two possibilities. Question number 3 is also having two possibilities, and so on. Question number 10, two possible ways of attempting. And let us assume that all the questions need to be attempted. There is no choice. So there are like 10 operations here. The first operation can be done in two ways. And we are going, means and means multiplication principle. So second operation means 2 into 2. And again third question, two possibilities, and so on till question number 10 we have to attempt. So total 2 into 2 into 2 into and so on to 10 times. So therefore we can say the total number of ways by fundamental principle of counting, total number of ways can be answered. These 10 questions, true or false questions can be answered, is 2 to the power of 2 into 2 and so on 10 times, that is 2 to the power of 10, which is equal to 1024 ways. So 1024 ways he can answer those 10 true or false questions. Okay, by multiplication principle, this way we can solve it. Okay, correct.